Hello everybody, welcome back to Cozy Condo Gaming. I'm Kyle, and today we're playing Minish Cap. In the last episode, we were exploring through this cloud maze area. It's got two levels. This is the lower level, and then there's the upper level, but if you'll notice, I finally made it back. It was super obvious. I was missing one turn, and I would have been there much faster. But anyways, the important thing is that finally this. Hey, we found another wind crest. Now we have one more point of travel. Okay, we already know the drill. Now, how do you build something like this on top of a cloud? Maybe someone lives inside. If so, perhaps we could ask for the element. It's worth a shot, Gorf. Or we could go exploring around it to the secret area. I'm kidding, there's no secret area. That I know of. Check both sides. Yeah, this castle's really beautiful, though. It's really cool looking. Not bad for some pixel art. And doesn't this interior look similar to something we've seen before? Doesn't it look familiar? It should look familiar. This is the same interior as the inn, I believe. We of the Wind Tribe are very skilled at finding kinstone pieces. So skilled, in fact, that we have more of them than we can manage. We can't even store them all. I wish someone would take a few from us. Have another. I don't freaking have that one. Oh, you want to quit? Too bad, your loss. Hey. Up on the roof, there's a huge whirlwind that can take you up to the palace. With a few skin stones, let's glue it. Okay, sorry, Haley. We don't have that one, Haley. God, why does everybody want the only one I don't have?
Welcome, welcome. Long, long ago, and then an age before that, our tribe abandoned the place you call the Wind Ruins. With our magic, we moved our palace up into the skies. We are the Wind Tribe. We have been watching, and we all know what that happens. We know all that happens on your surface world. Sorry, I can't read. We know a small boy collects elements to lift the curse from a princess. We know a Vati and his evil axe. The winds tell us all these things. The wind element that you seek lies deep in the Palace of Winds above me. When the blade has been infused with the four elements, the way to the Life Force shall open. So it is told in the legends of the Wind Tribe. Vati himself may already know this. Surface dwellers are not permitted to enter our palace, but you are special. You may continue to the roof.
Wait. Thank you, kind sir. Oh my god, I have that one. Sirok? No. Whatever your name, I re-say your name. You can have half a kinstone. My treat. Yeah, it's in the graveyard. A treasure in the graveyard.
Oh, they fit perfectly. In fact, they say that means good luck for us.
Can I have these? Thank you. Thank you. Okay, but I know I've missed a few things, so I'm gonna go back. Yeah, and I'm gonna steal these pots again, because I want to see if there's another heart. I kind of want more of those hearts. You know, there wasn't a single heart, but that's fine. I don't really like the hearts. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. None of these are green, by the way. Unless they are and I'm colorblind, which I can't, we can't rule that out. A heart pot. Heart pot. Okay. Who cares about hearts? Hey.
Although we are the Wind Tribe, we too once lived on the surface. Once the place you call the Wind Ruins was to us a home.
You can do a fusion. Why? Oh wait, I do have that one. Caprice. Caprese? Whatever. What do we got here? We got a treasure. We got a treasure in the rack. Treasure in the racks and the veil fowls. They fit perfectly. Thank you. Oh, that's a green one. Finally, they gave me a green. And what's down here? Oh, it's you. I thought I'd never make it back here, but thanks to you, your kinstone, I did. If you're looking for something, go talk to the elderly woman on the fourth floor. The winds carry all sorts of valuable information to her. Cool. Thank you. Thank you. Those were both green. I wonder if either of those was the one I needed. I got one. I confused with the lady on the fourth floor. I confused with Haley. Haley is her name.
In this tower dwell the people of the Wind Tribe. We left your surface for long ago. I feel like I shouldn't be imitating that accent. I feel like I might be a bad person by doing that.
We now protect the gate to the Palace of Winds where the Wind Element lies.
Like, I'm not a bad person, trust me. I think I would know. I've said too much. Hey! Not that. Dace. Hey, there's two. Alright. We've got 5 Tiger Scrolls. I need 3 more. And 1 more chunk of heart. A chunk of heart. That doesn't sound right. Chunk is a gross word. I think chunk might be my least favorite word. Chunk and or chunky. Just, they're both not good. They shouldn't exist. Those should not be words. Boom. Alright, Haley. What you got for me? Is this another treasure chest? It's not where I was hoping it'd be. Oh, it's a golden tektite. That guy gives me rupees. They fit. I like how Link just throws his hands up like, who cares? Big deal. Cool. Can you move, though? Device the palace that allows one to fly in the sky. When I get bigger, I want to explore the palace and find it, but I'm too scared right now. Thank you. Thank you. Birds! God, I hate birds. Birds are evil. The source of pure evil. Actually, I do want you. Loopy, fairy. Cool. The Palachi of Winds. What an irritation. We find our way to the very tops of the clouds, and we have to go even higher to find a floating palace. I can't believe what a long way we've come. Look how high we are. Don't look down, Gorf, and watch your step. It's a long fall from here. I don't care. I don't care about either of those things. Yay. I realize I'm not actually doing anything to that guy, so let's do something to that guy. Poof. Nope. Alright, well. Poof. Poof. Oh, crepe. Poof. There you go. Gone. I sure wish I had more arrows. Hey, would you look at that? More arrows. It's kind of funny. I didn't think that was going to happen. Heh. Alright, well that was uncalled for. It's a little harsh. Alright, that's rude. So anyways, I need to stop doing that. Oh god, that guy's gonna get in the way. I just know it. Aw, oh, crepe. Poof. Alright. I gotta say, there's something very satisfying about when you successfully kill something with a bow and arrow in the game. I've never killed anything but the bow in real life. I've only ever tried archery one time in my life. Ah, oh, jeez. We got this. So I just need to get on this side. I need to get on this side. Hate the mines. That's fine. Doesn't count. Doesn't matter. Everything's cool. Oh no. Bye. Well, this is gonna be interesting. Ow, 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 ow. I can't use weapons when I'm when I'm on fire. Tink. Tink. There we go. I think there's one more bomb right here. Ow, ow. There's bombs. Perfect. Exactly what I needed. Can't do anything about that. Can I? Is there some? I don't think there's anything I can do about that. At least not from the bottom.
There's a fluffy cloud floating here. It looks awfully comfortable. Alright, you and your delusions. You stupid talking hat. Alright. Oh, this is awkward. Don't do it. Awesome. will that... Sure, that'll work. Crap. Oh, maybe a bomb? Maybe I do have to throw a bomb at that. Yeah. It worked! Sweet. Tink. Uh-oh. That's not so scary. Their unpredictable nature that scares. Oh, jeez. Jeez. For example. Yeah. Hi. I gotta say, these things are a lot more of a threat in the original Zelda game than this. Like, the very first. Of course, if they're gonna throw, like, 6 of them at a time at me. That's not not good. Hey, I killed one. Oh, there we go. I'm just doing one at a time. It's the pro strats over here. Ah. Sweet. All right. I got the rocks cape. Let's not forget to equip that. Wow, I'm only missing one more item and one more bottle. Okay. It's kind of stupid that they just All right. I certainly hit the jump button. I don't care about you. Oh, this is gonna be weird. This is gonna be fun to watch. Day swing, day swing, day swing. Ah! Wait. Cool. Alright. I would like some help pretty soon.
There's a strong gale blowing here. Try not to get swept away. And hold on to your hat. For the love of God, hold on to your hat.
Okay. Oh. While that's happening, let me equip the thing. Just gonna wait. Just gotta wait that one out. Oops. Yeah, because I am powerless against those fans. Oh, I see it now. I was super blind with that one. Okay. Yeah. Perfect. Okay. Look at that. Not a scratch.
That panel. I think if we stomped on it hard enough, it might flip over.
That means I gotta do this thing. Is this another like-like? Like-like groupie? Yeah, it is. I certainly just jumped right into his mouth. Let me out. You know I can't afford to lose any rupees. I'm broke. Yeah. Hop. And, yeah. I don't trust any of you. Okay, so it turns out I can trust all of them. Oh no! Why? Why did that happen? I'm actually not trying to lose all my health, if you can believe it. I guess I should charge this up. Oh god, it moves so fast! Oh, we gotta wait. We gotta wait. Oh no. I don't think I can make it. Alright, we'll just charge it up again. And as soon as it's coming... Let's go! Perfect. Hup. Huh. Huh. Oh! Dang it! Hey, that's good. That's delicious. Some delicious health. So I think I'm going to, I don't know how I want to do this. How do I want to do this? Try me on the bottom this time. The very edge. In the middle. Okay. Please. Go! Go! Perfect. Ah, I see these. Stop. Any day now. I never want to get back. Oh, these are slow ones. That's why. Oops. I definitely want to stay in the front for this. Sure. I don't have time to worry about you birds. I don't care, it's worth it. I just needed to get across. This is stressful. Not gonna lie. A little stressful. Supposing Link had afraid of heights or something. Sorry, Gorf. I can't make it to that point, so I'm just gonna not worry about it right now. Ah, hooray. Well, actually, I don't think I can do anything about this yet. Wait, yes I can. I need to equip this thing. Alright. This one here, this one here, and this one here. Oh, I guess that didn't count. Nice. What's up here? It's a door I can't quite access, so... Time to get tiny. I forgot I had that power that I could, push these pots. I need to be careful how I do this. Really gotta think about it here. This one could go up. And this one goes down. There we go. God, I want to break all of those pots. I hope they give me a chance to break all of those pots. It'd be really rude of them if they didn't. Okay. I don't love being tiny. I don't love this. There we go. Do I arrows that? Hey, would you look at that? I got a smalky. Ah, there we go. You know what that means? That means I do get to break the pots, because I don't get to break the pots. Ah, that's hurtful. That is hurtful. just gonna let that pass, you know? Let me in. Cool, cool, cool. Living large, loving life. Eep. Those skulls actually saved my life. How nice. At least that works, that counts. I kind of wanted to kill you myself, but if you want to jump off the edge, you can jump off the edge. That's fine. Sure. Oh. 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 There we go. That's the way to do it. First try. Too easy. It's like Waluigi. Oh, that's fine. This dude's electric. Well, eat electric arrow. Eat an arrow. Yeah. Cool if you dropped a heart, but I can understand why you wouldn't want to. I don't usually drop my heart when I die. Sure. Ooh. Yeah, just keep her going. Wait. Don't do it. Don't do it, mate. Eh, you did it. Eh, yeah. Yeah, it's perfect. It's delicious. Oh, okay. It's like, where am I trying to go? I don't care about killing those guys. They're not bothering me. Do I have to jump off? This is a little nerve-wracking, not gonna lie. Don't have an incredible amount of health left. Although, there's a heart there. Can I make that jump? No, that's not something that I was designed. That's not. There's a treasure chest up there. That was the point of that. Okay. No! God damn it. I gotta grab that treasure chest. Screw the treasure. You know what? I'm not gonna get it. It's not gonna let me get it now. There's no backtracking. There's only forward tracking. Just stop. Just give up. Perfect. 500. No. We're not doing that. Okay, fine. Oh, but I'm doing this. Nobody panic, I've got two fairies. Not one fairy, two fairies. Okay, these guys have 50 million health. I've got one and three quarters. Got him. Oh, good. I'm so glad that one gave me rupees instead of something useful. I don't know what useful thing I could think of that we could drop instead of rupees, you know? Nothing comes to mind immediately. Oh, good. More rupees. Thank God. A small key. We're just gonna... Yeah. What? Only half? Man! Alright. It's fine. We're gonna just call it good here. Here's the map. Here's the map so far. I still haven't found the map. But we're right here. So, in the next... Yeah, I almost threw the entire gamepad on the ground. In the next episode, we're gonna probably finish this Palace of Winds. I don't get your hopes up, but it could happen. So, until then, until next time, I will see you all next time.